Hello everybody, this is Max Wood and welcome to The Witcher 3. This is the first time I made video about Witcher. I want to make it a video though, my first playthrough, but unfortunately I already played Witcher 3 before I start YouTube. Well, first I'm gonna introduce my Geralt. I'm using a Geralt build, you know, role-playing build. As you can see here, it's very versatile, and I'm using Wolfen armor, master crafter, all of it, and your signed crossbow. It is not the best build, I know, but it's the best role-playing build, and I'm gonna play Heart of Stone expansion right now. Enjoy.
Wanted: cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgierd von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Big, bad, monster in the sewers. It reminds me of Witcher 1, you know, the one monster that have a lot of tentacles. Nope, it's not hentai. And yes, it is a witcher. Enchanting startup cost, what is that? Oh, visit the rune wide and learn more about his craft. How about we learn more about this craft first before we go on the quest? As you can see, my treasure hunt quest is only the one that bugging. I cannot finish it. And the rest is Gwen. I didn't play Gwen in my first playthrough. It's a bit disappointing. But as you can see, we're gonna play Heart of Stone. Where is it? Oh my god, that's so far. How could we go there? Okay. Come here, Roach. Goodbye. Wrong. Okay. I haven't collect all of the oil, all the superior oil, I mean. It's a few left before I finish my collection. Sorry, just seeing these bandits really throws me up. I want to kill them. It feels good. And I got good things too. Maybe it can help me in my playthrough. Roach, come here.
Let's go.
In the update before this, all the requirement for building mastercrafted weapon or mastercrafted armor, they make them cheaper, you know. I already spent more than 20k or 30k for making mastercrafted armor before the update. I'm so sad when I see black pearl is only 100 oran. Hey, wait, not oran. 100 what? What do you say the currency here? I really forgot. But crowns or something like that, right? Yes. When I found out all the price of crafting things or crafting requirement is getting cheaper, oh man, how sad I am. After that, I spend my time Nice. Shortcut. I spend my time spending searching the field, exploring all of it. Oh, nice monster. But let's forget first. Where you guys are excited about Heart of Stone. The real one. The real quest. I hope it's gonna be good.
Not so fast, Roach.
Wait a minute. Apa? Bisa bangun? Enggak. Okay. Then apparently my acquaintance. I'm gonna wake up. I don't even know that I'm gonna sleep.
You're a long way from Ophir.
A long way, and with dangerous fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Oh.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore. Virgin lands discover. New knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new, to stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world?
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally, to trade.
Where is Ophir? I don't know. Okay?
Your homeland. Be glad to hear some tales about it if you've got the time.
If time you have. For of my home I could speak until your ears withered and your legs failed you. What here they call Ophir, in truth, is many diverse polities and peoples. A land it is of vast steppes, mountains forbidding, lakes clear as crystal, and wild lands untouched. A land of fallen empires, kingdoms at their peak, and tribes that know no monarchs, yet remember in myth a time when the world was young.
You call any of these lands home?
Yes. A town with towers to make Nilfgaard weep with envy. Of philosophers, whoa, doctors, mathematicians, and mages and enclave. But about these last you should, my friend, interrogate. For one among them is he, a Runewright.
I'll make it a point to talk to him. What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look?
I'm interested. What is this? Ophiri decorated saber. Bad. Ophiri tunic. Bad. Ophiri crossbow. Bad. And the rest is ordinary item. Okay. Fine horse.
Quite the mount you've got.
Ah, yes. A loyal friend I have in Babietza, and she is wiser than many a man. Countless races we have won together.
So, an explorer and a jockey in one.
From where I come, small children ride, and not a gathering is by a horse race not crowned.
Okay. I wait to win all the horse race, so it's gonna be good.
Heard a lot of good things about Ophiri mares. Their speed. Care to race?
Swift as the western winds are our mounts. To prove this would be an honor. So race we must.
It's gonna be good.
That's it, Roach.
Take your mount to her limits.
Actually, I'm afraid that I will lose. Because we don't know what we cannot save. We don't know how much his stamina. Oh, he's so fast. Look at him behind me. What is that? Oh,
I will see you at full speed.
It's been a long time since they give up cycle right there.
Oi!
That's a good one.
Open the gate!
Is that a kid saying open the gate? He is so good. Okay, my horse out of stamina. Good. He wait for me. He sure is kind.
To her limits.
We're gonna win this, boys. It's gonna be an easy home. Good.
A fury mare's maybe swift as the wind. Not quite as fast as my roach, though.
I congratulate you. A saddle for your mount, your reward. A contest to commemorate. It will make you a rider even swifter.
Oh.
Thanks. Like your new gear, Roach?
Much may be said of a man by how he treats his horse. Our myths tell of a time when love brought together the skies and the steppe, and from their union was born the first mare. Weak were the creatures called men. They fell prey to countless dangers. The mare nursed them. Her milk fed them. Strong they grew, and she let them saddle her. Warriors they became, and gave fight to their foes.
So the ancestors.
The myths teach us to respect our horses, noblest among all beasts.
Beautiful story. Thanks for that and the race.
Okay, that's all I can do, I suppose.
Take care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised.
Farewell. We got a new saddle, boy. New saddle. 85 stamina! So great. Better than the rest. Okay. So we're gonna talk to this rune raid. Wait a minute. Let's see the secondary quest. Okay. Save. Okay. So that we not make any mistake. Nope, I'm not gonna take his stuff. I'm gonna talk to him.
Greetings.
Greetings, and praise the world in its never-ending creation.
Don't take this the wrong way, but honestly, world doesn't deserve much praise.
Nordlings. Disagreeable always. Faces crinkled, soured, ready to quibble to death even a simple greeting. Aha! But my tongue now has soured, while you for trade have come. Sadly, I can forge for you nothing. My belongings, tools inclusive, all lost.
What?
You're a craftsman, or a mage.
Your tongue has no word to fit my trade. A scholar and artisan I am. Part craftsman, part mage. Gematria, runecraft, familiar to you are these words?
No. Runecraft seems pretty self-explanatory, though.
True, though my craft further ventures. Runes and glyphs I first make, then arrange into powerful magic words. Great practical applications is my art. For runestones properly forged in a sword set so as to form a magic word, the blade more power grant than runestones set haphazardly. Such words, too, can of glyphs be made and set in armor.
Okay, so he can make a better rune and a better guild. Is that correct? The way he talk is not really not really good. It's not really a good explanation to a fool like me.
Listen, folks sometimes hire me to solve their problems, even retrieved a missing item or two in my time.
For me, this you cannot do. I sailed upon a great ship. It sank and my instruments took to the sea's dark depths.
Buying replacements not an option?
Of my own design they were, specially forged. A fortune it cost to make them. And all the coin that with me I had brought lies now in the murky abyss with my instruments.
Okay, let's see.
Seems your skills could be useful to me. Given that, I'd be happy to help you out. What do you say I get you the coin you need? Could pay me back in runes and glyphs.
Is it certain your offer? A great sum I require. Tools of great expense I need to make even the simplest glyph. I make no mention of the more advanced or master crafted.
Rest easy. Got a feeling this will be a good investment.
Oh, it's just 5,000 crowns. Easy. But we're gonna talk about the art first.
Way you talk about your art, sound more like a man of faith than scholarship.
Yes,
faith
they...
and scholarship for you lie in conflict. Yet in my land, holy men are scholars. Wisdom, their source of esteem.
The Afiri believe in any gods?
From region to region, this varies. Raised I was to believe in one god, the world. Symbols are God's speech. To study his words is to draw nearer to him.
Symbols, meaning runes and glyphs.
Mere signs are these. An attempt by men imperfect to describe the world. Yet a magic to them there is. And from God, all magic issues. When runes I create, when into words I arrange them, this is prayer. And when into swords I enchant them, that is my benediction.
Wow. So they make religious things into things. Make religious, like what? What do you say? Belief into things, that's very great. Not to be racist, but they really look like Sikh. Sikh, S-I-K-H religion, you know? The one that used turban over their head. But I never really known any Sikh, so I cannot say anything about them. But this Ophir, Ophir citizen seems like a good person.
Can't help but wonder what brings you to our lands.
A simple thing. For knowledge, a thirst. All he could, my mentor had taught me. The tongues of our lands I'd learned. Of all our plants and animals, I know the names.
Oh my god, he's so smart.
Risk that long a journey to learn new words?
A life of plenty I would have lived at home, for the beauty and import of my art are respected. But such a life would be unfulfilled. Great and diverse is the world, for a pace continues its creation. A riddle it is, which through symbols speaks. The world's tongue to learn, I wish. The signs by which it speaks, to discover. Their syntax to master. Through this, to learn the principles of creation.
They speak like they create poet for you. They speak with poetry. I hope you guys can understand this and can enjoy it.
Got some coin on me. This enough?
Start it is.
Costly craft.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do.
Jade stone. Find a pickaxe. First time we're gonna use pickaxe. I thought it's gonna be unusual. CCC.
What do you want?
Do you want to be my boy?
Use a pickaxe. Pickaxe, give me pickaxe. Oh, Dennis.
Apparently, likely to find some small jade deposits northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there.
Okay, we're gonna try our luck here. Oh, a lot of spot.
So, but we mill it, they said. It'll pay off, they said.
This is a town where...
There's
a bandit camp and they want to have their revenge by killing the citizens. I let them because the citizen is a bad person. Really. I'm not kidding.
Not much jade here. Need to keep looking.
I hope this doesn't turn out like Harvest Moon. Oh my god, a lot of enemy inside. Can I just go top? Is there something on the top? Okay. I guess the sound, man, the sound. I think it's all of them is insectoid. Let's see. Let's use insectoid oil first, just to make sure. Specter insectoid it is. Northern wind, dancing star, good. Find the decoction with the decoction. No, it's just for my farming idea. I want to use first troll decoction. This is the best. And no, griffin decoction. I'll become the best tanky monster in the game. Swallow it is. What is it? Thunderbolt it is. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, they are hard to beat, apparently. It's not your... They didn't get burned here, even though my burn rate is 100%. Shit. Okay, what do they produce? That's a blue mutagen, I cannot use it. Monster blood, chitius shell. Venom extract. Okay, they are useless enemies. Ben cake. I will take all the lights. Too dark for you guys. It's too dark, you know. I can always do something about it. I'm so sorry. It's too dark for you and to the camp. Okay. Wow, they can shoot wax. Come on, stop running around. What? Are you kidding me? What? Are you kidding me? Okay, that is annoying, man. You need to die. One more. Don't you kill me. Don't kill me. It seems I need to use my troll decoction right now. Where can I? Oh, here it is.
Jade. Now to extract some.
Farm it, my friend, farm it. Now you can do it. One more time. It's done? Okay. I'm gonna explore this. Okay, you know. Just to make sure there's nothing here. Apparently there's a lot of shit that I need to kill.
Oh, they're so big!
You are so big, my friend. Oh! And you're so dangerous! Come on! Stop running away! You hit! Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. This is the first time I fight an enemy as fast as that. I hate them. The way they, what, like, thinking of strategy? One bind me, one attack me. This looks like Dota all over again. But it's good. I love challenge. I love fighting monsters. That's why I love this game. Challenge. Give me. So good. Whatever treasure hunt this is, and it's done now. What? It's a Heart of Stone gameplay too? Yellow letter on this. Mate, if you're reading this letter means you are free man. The chest is buried in the second part of the cave. Get it and you'll be a rich man and can drink the wench till the end of your days. See you later. You know where? We'll bet in wine and live in luxury. I already got it though. The 400 gold, right? It's done. It's a done deal. Now quality has its price. I need to get out of this infested cave. I had arachna. I had spider. I love Spider-Man though. They are different. Different type. Oh man, shit. It's too bright. Oh, I'm gonna lose my decoction. Are you kidding me? Okay, losing my decoction. Bad. I need to use another decoction for now. This one. This one is good too. And of course, because I don't have any regeneration anymore, Swallow will be good. Or White Prophet decoction is good.
Okay. Giddy up.
We must search for a shortcut. Yes. Oh, my trusted steed. See the land? It's beautiful. I would love to share the playthrough if you guys want to see it, you know. On the New Game Plus, it will become more exciting. It will be far harder, but I would love to show you guys the beautiful world of Witcher 3. I have played Witcher 1 and Witcher 2, and both of them is equally beautiful in their time, that is. Because if you see Witcher 1 right now, maybe you don't like the graphics, because this one is a hell of graphics.
Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
The rune wire can enchant your item by fitting them with rune wards and guild wards. This endow them with new powerful traits. Okay, let me see what you're padding.
Wouldn't
first.
Mind a glance at what you got.
I need 10,000 crowns? Now that is expensive, my friend. That is the money that I cannot find in mere seconds, you know? Unless I sell all my lesser guild of warding. Wow, first time I've seen it. Whoa. Vitality regeneration. Okay, so the new one are reinforcement, warding and mending will be a great addition to my alchemy build, because, well, as you can see, the damage it will the health it will give, you know, so much more. But there's nothing I can craft anymore, and I craft all of this engine. You can enchant items to fit them with rune wards or guild wards. This cannot be used simultaneously with runes or guilds. When you enchant an item, any runes or guild in its currently fit will be destroyed. Okay, so I cannot. The only mastercraft weapon and armor that I fit something is the phalanx swords and the griffin's armors and griffin's swords too. I give them much love because they are the first that I make. Items that can be embedded with rune wards and guild wards and thus enchanted appear here. Only items possessing 3 enchantment slots can be enchanted. Okay. Enchanting enchantment. This is the list of enchantments that can be used on the selected items. Special sets of enchantments are required to enchant and thus enhance weapons and armor elements. Okay. The description of the selected enchantment appears here along with its cost. Wow, expensive. And this is amateur, no less. Enchantments of the list can be added, removed, and filtered. Preservation. Dumplings. Preservation. A more stable and greenstone bonus never expire. Oh, Wow, that's great. Any food council regret one more feeling by everything that's like Piero juice. What is Piero juice? What is Piero juice, huh? Does the Witcher Legends? What do you reach the maximum level of random points steadily decline until they reach the release of the level of regression and return to the city? Not good. Good. Okay, let's see the armor deflects all arrows. I'm gonna be Iron Man, guys. Iron Man. Heck. All equipment armor and gems are treated as heavy armor. What good is this make, huh? Giving strong attack more damage and giving me more what, health, but defect make my stamina regression smaller. Wow, not good. When an enemy affected by Axie dies, the effect transfers to the nearest target. Man, this is gonna be great with the Griffins. What? Enemies set alight with Igni have a 25 chance to ignite other enemies within a 2-yard radius. Get off me! Get off me! They will scream like that. Get off me! Don't you come near me! It will be great, man. So great. But I don't understand why I just can't add sockets to this shit. I mean, sure. Okay. Farewell.
Thanks. So long.
Okay. That's the end of the first quest of what? The expansion pack. Hope you guys enjoy it and join me in the main quest later in the video. Goodbye.